How's it going, guys? It's Legendary Barber here. I just got done work. Thought I'd hop on here and do a shooter commentary today. So let's get into this. I'd like to give a thank you to EthanMC for subscribing. I really appreciate it. I was thinking about stopping my Winnipeg series. But since you are liking my Winnipeg series, I'll keep it going. Keeping it going because of you. And also, I'd apologize to Canadian Duke. I forgot to put your channel in the Winnipeg 4. So I'll do that on this video. But for this shootout, I think I'll do Tampa Bay. Also because they play my team Toronto tonight. Tampa Bay is I'm gonna say on and off team right now. Of course they are missing Steven Stamkos. Right, perfect. But they're still keeping it going. Obviously Stamkos not making it, being able to play in the Olympics. I think that St. Louis should be taking his spot, but you never know.
All right, we get ready to go. Each goaltender taking his position. But
Tampa Bay, 69 points.
As well.
Oh, he's a nugget. This guy's trying to talk to me. Whatever. But
that's what decides who wins these things. And you want
the reason why they're doing so good is Martin St. Louis. 54 points in 56 games. Of course, you're going to do good when your best player, I guess not your best player, but one of your best players, 54 points in 56 games. He's a plus 16. Philpula, 41 points in 55 games. It's not amazing, but whatever. Had been best defenseman right now that they got, 36 points in 49 games, plus 7. Of course, Bishop, he's another reason why they are doing really good right now. Like, I mean, he's 27-8, 4 overtime losses, 4 shootout losses, save percentage of 0.99 or 0.933, and his goal or his GAA is 1.98. So, he's doing pretty good. But Lindback, on the other hand, 5-11. I mean, that's not that great. Maybe if he did a little bit better, he wouldn't be there. They'd go 3 games, losing streak or whatever, and whatnot, but maybe if he stepped it up a little bit and whatnot, but I don't know. I kind of I wouldn't say Tampa Bay's my favorite team. Toronto's my favorite team, and San Jose's my second. So, but I think Tampa Bay's in my top 5. I mean, their best jerseys are these. The ones I'm wearing, the ones that says Bolts on them. Stamkos, of course, one of my favorite players. And this kid is still trying to fucking talk to me. But I'm not fucking responding. Do you not fucking realize I'm not gonna be fucking talking to you? But, yeah, that's what I think about Tampa Bay, how they're doing right now. Obviously, they're going to be doing a lot better when Stamkos comes back. I mean, second place in the Atlantic, it's pretty good. They're 6 points behind Boston, though, but I hope they pick Boston past them. But, I think that's all for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. Comment below. Let me know what team I should do next. And until next time, guys, thanks. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys later.